something happened in here. What it is ain't exactly. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Young people speak in their minds. Are getting so much resistance.
She represents the regressive, racist, and capitalist interests that selected her. Members of the Board of Governors.
An office full of morons.
A factory full of fools.
Is it any wonder
that I'm singing the blues?
Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.
People in the street singing songs and they carry inside. Mostly say hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey,
what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.
Black and brown folks, and I know like the administration loves to promote diversity and all these things, but to not pay attention to how these are having an effect on HBCU or how they were triggered down here at Peter B. Wise. Like,
despite having no qualifications besides a political science degree, which I now have from this university, I have two degrees, so I'm more qualified. We refuse to be ignored, or we refuse to be governed by a president who does not represent us, chosen in a process that didn't include us, our professors, or the staff at our university.
Yeah.